First of all, data in pandas is often contained in a structure called a data frame. A data frame is a two-dimensional labeled data structure with columns which can be different types if necessary. For example, types like string, int, float, and boolean. You can think of a data frame as being similar to an Excel spreadsheet. We'll talk about making data frames in a bit. For now, here's what an example data frame might look like, using data describing passengers on the Titanic and whether or not they survived the Titanic's tragic collision with an iceberg. Note that there are numerous columns: name, age, fare, and survived. These columns have different data types. There are also some not a number entries, which happen when we don't specify a value. There are a bunch of cool things we can do with this data frame. Let's jump to the command line. Say that I had already loaded this data into a data frame called df. We can operate on specific columns by calling on them as if they were keys in a dictionary. For example, df age. And we can call in specific rows by calling a data frame object's loc method and passing the row index as an argument. For example, df.loc a.